We have animals, of course, because we're lesbians. I don't know how we actually get the animals, because we never go anywhere and buy them. You know, it's always something stupid, like I'm on the road and I call my girlfriend, she go, hi, yeah, I went to the dry cleaner's and we have a cat. She actually got a cat at the dry cleaner's. And there's something wrong with it. It has some sort of brain damage. I know, and I think it's because she got it at the dry cleaner's. They ruin everything. Basically, she has no long or short-term memory. So every single day, everything is a big surprise! Oh my God, you have a living room! Nothing, everything, new. We scare the shit out of her every day. She's like, ah, it's us, it's us. Another cat, a little tabby cat, a little alley cat. Her entire life is that she would just like to get outside and kill things. Just stands by the back door. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Come on, you let that cocker spaniel out, all it does is pee. Let me out, let me out. I got work, I got killing to do. And we want to let her out, but she's so vicious. And you know how cats will bring you like a little dead present? Like a little dead bunny, a little dead bird. I know, we're afraid she'll bring like a little dead five-year-old. Jesus. Well, I don't know, I think it's little Jimmy from down the street. Just bury it. He loves the animals. They're her animals. They're totally her animals. Let me just tell you that right now. You can tell if you come to our house, because I'll be like sitting in my chair, right? And there's no animals around me. It's just like I have a protective shield. Because we have two cats, two dogs. They're nowhere around me. You look over at her, she's laying on the couch. It's like someone threw a bucket of animals on her. One on her head, one on her feet. Just happy. Her animals, swear to God, if they do anything remotely disgusting, I have to clean it up. She will wake me from a dead sleep. Get up, get up, get up, get up. The cat made that noise. Get up, get up. Go clean that up. Because cats, bless their hearts, they're the little bulimics of the animal kingdom, aren't they? That's an amazing thing. You're just watching, they're like, eat, 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 eat. I don't need that anymore.